Nostalgia here with
Maddie4606YT. Hey guys!
So, we didn't do like a renovated version of Pistol Hydra Part 2. It's gonna be longer, not so rushed, and better explained. So, it's the last day of summer for us, and we are pretty bummed because we have to go back to school, even though I like school. So, I have to prepare for school and prepare for monster attacks. Usually on the last day of something, it's the most powerful, it's the final boss or whatever. So, of course, the massive amounts of monster waves, just monster after monster, kings of monsters, queens of monsters, emperors, empresses, other world rule. So, they just attack and attack, and I just shoot. Whatever they weak to, it has to be one of the basic elements. As if it's one of the advanced elements. But hey, what kind of monster do you know who's immune to one of the awful elements is only weak to advanced elements? Who, like, those monsters don't even exist. They're wiped out. So, basically I defeat them all with fire, ice,
everything,
lightning, and earth. The four basic elements. So, that's basically my day. I kill a bunch of monsters and I prepare for school.
So, basically, it was a normal day until
me and Matthew were at recess. Okay, so it was a pretty normal recess. We were playing, just friends. Until, of course, monsters attack. I'll let Matthew continue the story.
So, we were just playing normally, like we would at recess, until I saw Sam shoot beams of some sort of elements, of like the four basic elements. Fire, water, earth, and ice, or something like that. Then I fainted.
Of course.
And
that's me. It was a bunch of monsters. And I said, I thought it was over this. I thought it was the sun was in, that's only when the monsters stopped. Yeah, I was wrong. That's when the monsters that, remember the like overpowered race of monsters who are really immune to the fully basic elements that I told you about earlier? I said were wiped out. Yeah, they weren't wiped out. They come in the school year. And they can feel immune to the four basic elements. So I was pretty much trapped in a never-ending swarm of monsters, and the other element masters were gone. They were wiped from the face of existence. Unless they are new ones, but they could be anywhere in the world. Until he wakes up.
Yeah. So, basically, after I woke up from being fainted, I saw Sam fighting, and I was like, what? Whoa. Because I couldn't see anything. But my four major elements kicked in, and my two major elements kicked in, and I started fighting back.
With light and dark.
And, yeah. And that's basically all we remember, right?
Yeah, for now.
For now.
We're gonna have to pause it right now because we need to eat dinner, and then we will continue the story shortly. Bye for now.
We are back.
And I'm going to let Matthew continue the story.
So, basically, I don't know what happened. Basically, I was shooting a beam of, like, light and dark. I don't know what happened there, but let's let Sam continue.
So, after I thought I was about to die, because I'm basically as well as a normal human, I saw a beam of like light and dark, And all the monsters just disappeared without a trace. But they did have a trace. A thing that when monsters die, they leave behind and then disappears after a while. It's like they essence or whatever. So I was like, either there was a gift from the heavens, or another elemental master was under my nose the entire time. So I get up. And I say, Matthew, did you see like a beam of light and dark or something? Ah.
So I said back, not to burst your bubble, but that kind of was me. Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but yeah, it was me.
3 years. Though he was at consulting for the Master of Landnog, and he was my best friend the entire time. Thanks, Ward.
So after that, we kind of started practicing our powers together, and yeah. So there's going to be a whole part, another part of this, if you guys want to see that, make sure to leave a like on this video and comment down below what you would like to see next, what do you think would happen next, and stay tuned to the next part.
Would you like to say anything? Yeah, so it's a bit short, but we kind of on a schedule. Part 3 will be around like 14 minutes, and it will follow the story of part 1 without Matthew, so I'm going to do it by myself. So, they are part 4 sentence of this story, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, it threw me off, so, yeah.
Well, maybe we'll change it, who knows.
So, comment down below, make sure to subscribe to Sam, he is awesome.
Yes.
Also, if you would like to see any other series on Sam's channel or my channel, leave them down in the comments. So, yeah.
And don't forget to check out Matthew's channel and my good friends at The Random Book. So, they don't really upload anymore, but any thoughts to him, my friend who, like, has the channel, and I'll give you guys some more information. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed this Life of Hydra Part 2 Renovated Mode. So, leave a like, hit that subscribe button, that little bell for notifications, and leave a comment. Bye!